I got so mad at the orange at my school the other day because obviously he's racist. Like, he told me, he's like, "You're not like the other apples. Apples are supposed to be red, not green." And I'm like, "Dude, what's wrong with you?" And he's just like, "Nothing." So then I punched him in the face, and well, he took my stem out, and my parents aren't very happy now. And he got expelled, though. Is that like a laser point or something? Oh my god, he's at my window! Oh my god, he's got a gun!